Hey guys, welcome back to another Scrap Mechanic video, and today we're going to be playing on that same world. Hello. Okay, you can activate buttons. I like buttons. Buttons like me. Buttons like being pushed. Don't push my buttons. Okay, LOL, please. Okay, good. So that didn't work. Wait. Whoa. Cause I got some cool cars over here. So I'm gonna start making some planes. I might be making some planes, so actually I'm gonna make a car and then I'm going to add some jet boosters with it. Close enough. Maybe I won't make a car. Make a plane instead, huh? Everyone loves planes. Ow. My head. I know this is not gonna work, but way I'm gonna call it the show off, because it's not meant for flying. It's only meant for looking cool, and if it doesn't look cool, it has no purpose in life. Okay, yep, so let's just conduct all of these, and then same thing here. Oh, remember the last episode, there's like this bogus thing that said engine already has too much stuff. I'm not sure. Like it said, too much connections. Okay. Yeah, that did work. Okay, guys, I'm just gonna make a car. I'm gonna make a weird and wacky car. Okay, what are some weird and wacky tools I can, use? Ooh. Small pipe short. This has to be the most weirdest. Ooh, radio, that would be a good touch. Yeah, I'm gonna add a radio. What is this? That's cool. That's cool. Yeah. What's this? Okay. So let's go for this, and then I'm going to make our car have like this. Actually, I'm gonna make it a bit longer, like this, and then there'll be like one driver's seat here. And then like two driver seat. No. It doesn't need to be a driver seat. I'm gonna make it a saddle that doesn't drive at all. Right. Remove it for our, I don't know, this. So I'll place that right there. Place that right there and right there. Oh, I can place it right there and there. So now I have four passengers. I can load on this thing. Actually, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to remove this and just place right behind this guy. There and there. Okay. So now, actually, no. I should just place like one of them right. Okay. Okay, I see where this is going. I'm going to destroy these. This layer and this layer. So I can place, but then I need to add some walls, guys. Actually, I don't need a second seat then. I mean, there's no one in my world. I have no friends. Bet you already knew that though. So, it's a point in asking you. So I'm going to just, wait, where do I add the radio? I'm gonna add the radio right there. And then I'm going to add my blocks around it. Just like so. This is looking like a pretty roomy car already, but it's going to be really heavy. So I'm gonna need some max power. Okay, so this is the one I want. So I'll have one a radio station there. Then I'll have, I don't know, so a horn. Horns have to be, that way. Actually, a horn has to be connected to like here somehow, so. Did I like, right, no. There, 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 and there. Whoa, that's cool. What does it connect to? But I'm going to need an engine, by the way, so guys, I'm just going to need an engine, so I'm going to replace that with the saddle. Replace an engine, like, right here. Can the engine connect to the... Does the brown thing connect to? Cool. That's awesome. That's awesome. Amazing. Best thing I've ever seen. Okay, so then I have this. So then I'm going to add like three more blocks. So that I can add one more block. Okay. Same thing with the other side. I'm just going to add right there. Right there. And then I'm going to add this. Right there. So then I'm going to have a roof. Look at how this works. Oh, I should have a door on the back. Can I go in? No? Okay. Can I go in? No? Okay. Oh, I can't go in. Oh, I can go in. Yeah, I can go in. I just need a crouch. Yeah. Okay, so then I have this connected to that, so I'm going to start adding the wheel. Actually, no. I'm going to add the... The roof. Wait, I heard something. There were like something. There was something I could use. Yeah, this one. Large. This one would really help. How does it? Dang, this is exactly what I need for a window. Okay, the horns do not work, so I'm just gonna remove them. So how do I do this? So do I just place it like Q? Place it like, I don't know, like few layers up, obviously. This car is gonna look the weirdest car I've ever seen ever. Right there, awesome. Looks so futuristic. This is probably the most realistic car I've made so far. Honestly. This looks more of like a submarine than like a car, you know what I mean? I just got that feeling to it. Oh, you have to. This is a crouching car, man. I'm not making it a crouching car. Oh, it has to be one more layer up. This is going to be a very heavy car, because this is a heavyweight. Or medium weight. Same thing as heavyweight. Hey, then I can remove this. Oh my god, this is awesome. This is going to be the best car ever. Oh wait, that's not the best car ever, because something's sticking out. Whoa. Yeah. It's awesome. This is so cool. Okay guys, time to add the wheels and all the mechanics. Enough messing around with this type of stuff. Oh, it just feels like boom. That was, wait, where's my tire block? Oh yeah, I dumped it. This is a ginormous creation. And this is so gonna work. I just know it's going to work. I mean, the turning might be iffy, because it's, you know, a fat truck. Wait, is this a big wheel? Is this a big wheel or small wheel? I think this is a big wheel, and it looks small to this car. My god. What should we call this when we save it? Oh, I just got an idea. Big loader. Yeah. Big loader. So the big loader is a boss. This is the most unstable thing I have seen ever. Oh god, god, god. Oh god, how do I get out? Oh god. I need to get out. Someone please help me. Okay, this is easier. Yeah. Or maybe I... So it's moving, I just need to turn it to full power. Whoa, no, full power is too much for this thing. Honestly, this is horrible. This is, oh my gosh, this actually works. Why? How does it work? How? This is just a very fat crook. How does it work? This is probably weighing like a billion tons. Oh my gosh. Up. My mind is blown. This is the most... Yeah, I don't know what to say after that, because... I just knew it would work, but on the inside, I just didn't know it would work. You know that feeling? And look, a perfect windshield view. This is amazing. I'm gonna call it truckload. The turning is awesome. Oh my god, this is awesome. Okay guys, this is might be my favorite car so far. This is my favorite car so far. It is awesome, ginormous, super, super duper easy to build, super realistic with the radio. By the way, radio is the best part. And I'm gonna check how stable this is. It has to be. I'm stuck. Out of here. Okay, how do I get in? I usually just used to like normally coming in, but guess not. Guess not. I am. This is better. This is the power. This type of. Yeah. Once it flips over, it's never good coming up. I'm like, honestly, we all know this. It's a ginormous truck in the middle of the woods. Of course, the turning might be a little bit bad, but the speed, amazing, best thing I've ever seen. Best thing. Honestly, people make videos about starships, and yet here I am making this. Best thing I've ever seen. Oh my god, this is amazing. This is amazing. Bye guys, leave a big fat thumbs up for this big truck here. For that guy here sitting comfortably in that chair driving. But anyway guys, see you in the next one. Bye!